the leader of Russia's Republic of Chechnya, Ramzan Kadyrov, has said that Russian forces will not just attack Ukraine's Mariupol, but also take the capital Kyiv. There will be an offensive, not only on Mariupol, he said, Luhansk and Donetsk, we will fully liberate in the first place, and then take Kyiv and all other cities, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.